Okay, what's up? Happy Mahakum everyone. 1st of April, I am with the Hostler and I'm moving towards my first secret location. And I'm actually going to go towards Dehradun, and I don't know if I'm going to reach Dehradun or not because I'm starting my journey pretty late. So let's see how it goes.
Waste another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time. Buying things online and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow down?
Okay, hello everyone. And it's been around half an hour since I'm walking. Dehradun is still around 41 kilometers. तो पता नहीं आज मैं पहुंच पाऊंगा भी कि नहीं पहुंच पाऊंगा. लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस. मुझे बीच में पूछना पड़ेगा कि कोई गांव है कुछ है, सो आई कैन टेक अ स्टॉप और नॉट. एंड लेट्स सी हाउ इट गोस. So finally I'm walking towards Dehradun road, and Dehradun is still around 36 kilometers, and it's pretty amazing. The sun is okay, the weather is okay, so let's do this.
We were on the run, rocking around the clock. Now all we need is right here in front of us. So can we just slow down?
Okay, so it's been almost around 2 hours since I'm walking, and it's like a forest. It's like forest and road going together. There are a lot of vehicles passing by, so there is no danger of any kind of an animal, wild animal, but. It's beautiful. The way is totally, totally beautiful, and there is just one road that goes towards Dehradun, and both walking and vehicle path are the same here. So let's do this. Okay, what is up? So it's around 11:30. Still on the walk, still walking on the forest, in the forest, and I'm on the Rishikesh Dehradun road. And I don't know, अभी कहाँ रुकने का है, क्या है? I asked somebody. He said around 5 or 6 kilometers आगे there is going to be a tea stall or a dhaba. So I'll take a break. I'll eat something. I don't know what exactly, but let's see the menu and. Yeah, that is it.
Waste another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right.
So Dehradun is still around 3 kilometers away, and I want to take a break, but I'm looking for a tea stall or something to eat, and apparently in the stretch of around 3 kilometers more there is no tea stall. So I have to walk for around 3 kilometers more so that I find a place to rest and eat something. So let's see how it goes. Okay, what is up? So I'm taking my first break and I've come around 10-12 kilometers and I'm at a place called Dhani Jokri. And Dehradun is still around 28-30 kilometers, not that much. So I might take 2 or 3 breaks more and let's see if I can reach Dehradun today. So let's do this. Till the time, it's time for chal chal.
Can we just slow down? The only thing I'll do is lay here next to you. We need to slow down. Embrace the love we found for you and I.
Shortcut, and Dehradun is just around 15 kilometers from here, so I cut around I think 5 or 6 kilometers, so that's good. And I think I'll reach Dehradun by 6 or 7 in the evening, and where I'm going to stay is still I still have to figure out. So let's do this.
Waste another day, eyes on my display. You say we need a change and I feel that you mean it. You mean it. But you're so right, we're losing track of time. Buying things online and it's not like we need them. We don't need them. So can we just slow down? The only thing I'll do is lay here next to you. We need to slow.
Okay, what's up? So it's almost time for sunset. It's 6 o'clock and Dehradun is still around 10 kilometers away. So I'm still gonna continue walking because I don't think there is a point to stop anywhere now and find a place to camp. Okay, so Dehradun is still around 8 or 9 kilometers away, and the sunset has already happened, and the sun is already gone. So it's just about time when the whole sunlight is going to go off. And yeah, I think I'm gonna find a place. Let's see what happens. And I think I'm gonna reach in an hour more maximum. So let's do this.
In front of us. So can we just stop?
So I'm finally in Dehradun and I'm staying at one of my friend's place and one of my high school friend, he has helped me out to stay here. He has his house here, so I'm going to stay here for a day and then I'm going to move to the new secret location. And what is it, you will get to know day after tomorrow. So